Afghan officials have confirmed that the Islamic State group is operating within their borders. The Afghan Taliban have rejected the claim. That group insists that all militants in the country are members of the Taliban. Army leaders have reported that they are ready to fight any group, regardless of its affiliation.